We've invaded the red carpet in a whole new way. Now the plan is to catch Halle Berry and several other stars on the red carpet, make them look a little funny, and then lock Halle Berry out of her own premiere for her own movie, Gothica. There's nothing like a good foreigner in the mix to really screw things up. So we put one on the red carpet, an Italian girl named Valentina, along with our good friend Steve. Simultaneously, we'll have Ahmed Ahmed. He's gonna be playing the fire marshal at the door of the premiere. We had a little help from Joel Silver, who's the producer of Gothica, because we are going to invade the premiere and shut Halle Berry out.
Let's just keep that area in front of the door clear right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, I gotta have this clear. It's a fire hazard, please.
Ciao, Penelope, come stai? Quante volte alla settimana ti fai la doccia?
Alla settimana o al giorno?
Al giorno e alla settimana?
Alla settimana forse 14.
E al giorno?
Sempre minimo una, ma forse una e un bagno.
Hai un cane o un gatto?
Come?
Hai un cane o un gatto? E quante volte a settimana lo lavi?
Ma tu sei un po' ossessionata con la pulizia?
Abbastanza. E tu?
All right, you can't hog all the questions for a second.
Mi hai chiesto se ho un gatto o un cane? Adesso un cane solo.
E quante volte lo stimano
lo
lavi?
How many questions are you going to ask?
Depende di quello che lui ha bisogno.
Is there any animosity between you and Selma Hayek for being the top Mexican actresses in the country?
First of all, she's from Mexico and I'm from Spain.
So wait, you're like European Mexican then? What's it like dating your brother?
¿Cómo estás? Hace mucho tiempo que no nos vemos.
This guy speaks another language too.
Stick the mic out.
Me ven contenta, ¿no? Porque al principio tenían un poco de miedo, ¿no? Y dice,
don't touch my microphone.
Mi Robin Williams. Y luego voy a hacer una película que se llama Sahara con Matthew McConaughey.
Is he talking about me right now? Did he just say something about me? Penelope, did he say? Right, you really blew that one.
I don't want this place at capacity and then not to be able to let the people that need to be in.
But we don't want to let too many people in because there's going to be people out here that aren't going to be able to get in. Some of the stars in the movie aren't going to be able to get in this place. I'm just letting you know it's going to be on you. If I got to shut this thing down, I'll shut it down.
What do you play in the movie?
Well, I mean, my character's a ghost, but, you know.
So you're dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
So why are you here now?
You just got to keep moving.
We got to keep this moving, guys.
Doing the best we can.
We got to keep this moving. We got a fire code, everybody.
Keep it moving. We
thank you very much, you guys.
What is that about?
Punk is a show on MTV where they kind of play pranks on different celebrity types.
Did they ever get you, so no?
They haven't gotten me yet. They haven't gotten me.
Whatever the lights.
It's a hazard having these people out here in the dark. Let's move.
Folks, we're going to need you inside. It's a hazard to have people out here in the dark.
The movie, to me, it's about entities. How far into character development did you get as far as seeing ghosts or, like, you know, hanging out with, you know, corpses or things like that? They sent me here because I've had a personal experience with the deceased.
Oh.
I have deep, you know, consideration for my experiences.
Okay.
So taking it lightly to me is kind of embarrassing.
Well, you mean like they... Oh,
let's go. Everybody, please show your tickets, please. I understand, but you still have to show a ticket, all right?
Just shut it down. This is
why
it. That's it. That's the last guy in.
That's it. That's it. That rack of passes. That's the last person.
Halle Berry right here.
Rack of passes. I'm going to have to talk to my boss.
Halle Berry.
I understand.
It's her movie.